Hi, I'm Drew DeMack. I'm a cyclist from Denver, Colorado. Ride the Divide came into my life around 2013, and somebody said it was on Netflix and I should check it out. They asked me if I'd ever seen it. I said no, so I checked it out. And honestly, I can say I have probably watched it about 500 times, watched it or listened to it. And I have the soundtrack to the music. It's really inspiring. I just like the dialogue. The characters in this film are just genuine. They're real cyclists, they're real athletes, they're real people. And I just really feel like I came to know them watching the film over and over and over. Ride the Divide captures the wilderness life that they had to endure from Banff, Canada to Antelope Wells, New Mexico, the pain that they had and the joy they had in the littlest of successes, whether it was in Pie Town getting pie or finding water alongside the road somewhere. It's really a film that captures primitive cycling at its best. And there's nothing horribly fancy about the film other than it's real, it's genuine, it's unrehearsed. It captures just the hard work that it takes to do the Tour Divide. And Ride the Divide is a movie that I will keep watching probably another 500 times. I mean, if you haven't seen it yet, I would look at it and watch it and just be inspired by it. If you have seen it, go see it again. That's Ride the Divide, and I'm happy to see that it has reached 10 years in this world of cycling.